In the enchanting world of Willowville, where every leaf and petal had a story to tell, Bluebell the Bluebird had a favorite spot, a sturdy, low-hanging branch of a grand old willow tree. This branch was her cherished perch, offering a perfect view of the bustling forest below. One crisp morning, Bluebell fluttered excitedly to her favorite branch, her feathers glistening in the soft sunlight. "What a beautiful day!" she chirped, settling into her spot. From here, she could see the sparkling stream, the colorful meadow, and her friends going about their day. As she nestled comfortably, Bluebell spotted Benny the Bumblebee buzzing busily around the flowers. "Good morning, Benny!" she called out. "Good morning, Bluebell!" Benny replied, pausing for a moment. "You look cozy up there. Mind if I join you for a chat?" Bluebell chirped happily. "Of course not. I love having company." Just then, Bella the bird swooped in, gracefully landing on a nearby branch. "Hello, Bluebell." "Hello, Benny." Bella greeted with a cheerful flutter. Bluebell's eyes sparkled. "You're just in time. We can